Yeah, we have some dry time coming up today in Omaha. We're starting to dry out right now, but there's a lot of heavy rain that fell in the last 24 hours in southeast Nebraska, locally 2 to 4 inches of rain. But really, especially in southern Cass County, Iowa, northern Montgomery County in southwest Iowa, we're starting to get reports between 3 and 5 inches of rain and some rapid rises along the Nottoway River around the Messina area in southern Cass County. Same toward Montgomery County. A lot of high water, even some roads covered there. Flash flood warnings continue across parts of southwest Iowa and extreme southeast Nebraska through this morning. So again, do not drive across water covered roadways. Thankfully, the rain is exiting off to our east. We'll have a little bit of rain in far western Iowa. We might see a couple of sprinkles here in Omaha this morning. Temperatures upper 50s and low 60s. Rain's done in western Iowa probably by about 7:30 or 8 o'clock. Decreasing clouds by noon, temperatures by midday in the upper 60s. This afternoon, this front's going to hang out southeast of the Omaha metro. So Falls City toward Crescent is where we could have some isolated thunderstorms. Mostly sunny elsewhere with temperatures in the upper 70s and low 80s. A little muggier later today, especially with all the recent rainfall. This evening, isolated thunderstorms south of Lincoln. 10 o'clock temperatures, upper 60s to near 70. And then that front lifts north overnight. So we could see a little bit of rain closer to the I-80 corridor late tonight into early Saturday morning. And then tomorrow afternoon, more scattered thunderstorms fire up from I-80 to the south. Some of those could have some small hail or damaging winds. Temperatures near 80 over the next few days, drying out on Sunday. But more storms return Sunday night and through especially the first half of Memorial Day. Maybe some severe weather and heavy rainfall through the first half of Monday. Another chance for severe weather Tuesday, and then we finally get a quiet stretch Wednesday and Thursday.